Well, it's a special edition. You might be wondering why John Ridley, who chairs our 2030 group, is standing next to me. Well, let's do a quick change, because we're about to announce this year's Rising Star Awards finalists, a great program of our chamber. And John, thank you for the good work that you're doing, both with our 2030 group, our Wind Down Wednesdays, and this program.
Thank you very much, Mark. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate
it. So we're going to announce it. I want to remind you that this program is on Wednesday, May the 6th, over at Bacardi, and it's presented yet again by our good friends at EWM. So the moment you've been waiting for. Here's the drum roll. All right, John, let's begin with our first category.
So the Shooting Star category, our three finalists are Manny Miranda State Farm Agency, Global Pro Recovery, and Grove Networks.
Wow, three great finalists. That's for an outstanding company, mentoring and doing great things with their young professionals. The Executive Star, how about these finalists? Victor Diaz Herman from Pride Lines Youth Center. Ayn Dubitsky of The Palace. Janelle Prieto of Diageo. Jesse Barron, Baptist Health. And Manny Rodriguez of Avila Rodriguez, Hernandez, Mena, and Farah LLP.
And in the Model Star category, the finalists are Cecile Howery, Global Ties Miami Aqua Foundation for Women, Zach Mann with National Planning Corporation, Lana Nakshina with Bogart & Rogel PL, Luis Willie Espinosa with FCG Wealth Management, and David Chichi Truong with U.S. Green Building Council.
And finally, the final category is the Shining Star, and that is Eric Gros Dubois of EPGB Law, Phil Stevenson of PS Financial Services, Christopher Sanderson of Sanderson Test Prep, Ricardo Trios of Cow Chocolates, and Luis Brignoni of Wynwood Brewing Company. It's a great group, John. Your team did a great job of getting out and getting some wonderful finalists and great candidates. So,
well, thank you, Mark. It's a great lineup of candidates, and we look forward to seeing everyone May 6th at the party.
That's right. May 6th, Wednesday. Don't do too much on Cinco de Mayo, because we want to see you on Wednesday. That's all for us. We'll be in D.C. this week with our fly-in. Thanks, everybody, and make it a great chamber week.